I'm doing good. My name is Mike. These lights are hot.
Melting.
This is my beautiful wife, Tanya.
Hello.
Everybody.
This is my beautiful friend, Tillman. They're from Maryland.
Yes, we are.
And I'm from Cleveland. Yeah. We are just on a little promo tour, just testing out the music in a couple of spots. And we just want to just thank everybody that came out tonight. Special thank you. I can't really see, but thank you to everyone that came out. My godmother is in the house tonight, and she is my favoritist. That's a word. It's my word.
Yeah.
I'm making it up as we go along.
Go put it in Wikipedia.
In what?
Wikipedia.
She's my favorite person in the world. And I just love her so much. Thank you for being here, Auntie. Again, thank you so much, Cleveland, and I know that it's some tough times right now, and a lot of people are really trying to pitch a lot of different people against one another, and I'm so glad that we were able to be on this ticket and do this show with a perfect guy like Nate, and give Nate a hand again, guys. Nate was just so incredible. He reminded me something out of the 60s page, man. The boy's voice is just golden. They don't sing like that no more. I'm just so happy that he was here with us, and this show represents unity, right?
Yes.
So I'm happy for that. All these songs, we're going to bore you to death tonight with a bunch of originals, so I'm sorry, but all these songs are written, and most of these songs were written from my time in the war. I am a wounded warrior, I'm a war veteran, I served 2 times in Iraq. Thank you. And one of the things I dreamed about doing was coming out of the war and being able to sing and go all around the world, and that's what we're doing. We're going to over 50 cities, and I just wanted to get that out of the way and just, you know, thank the Creator for allowing me to be able to go around the world and sing about love. And that's what I do. I love these two, but I'm really in love with this one right here. And this song that we're doing is called Here's Where the Lovin' Is At. Tim, you know this one. She wanted to do it, so. I love her more, man, because she wears red lipstick that matches my shirt.
I can do that next show.
No. Okay, here we go. 1, 2, 3.
Yeah.
This song is called 85 and 3. Well,